Hi, this is Reggie from Restore Plus Physical Therapy. And first of all, I want to greet you a happy new year, happy 2021. I think I'm not the only one who is so ready to just leave 2020 already, that we're ready for a new chapter, a new page, a new year in our lives. I think you would agree with that. Now, I want to share with you my game plan for 2021, because at this time of the year, it's a very popular topic. It's a hot topic amongst everyone that I know. What is your New Year's resolution, or what I call, what is your game plan for the new year? So I want to share with you my game plan for 2021. Going through, you know, such a crazy year in 2020 with the health crisis, with the pandemic, the virus, it just brings into my mind clearly what I would want to be, what I want to do for 2021, and that is to even be healthier overall. And when I say healthier overall, means not only physically, but also in my mind as well. So I'm gonna share with you how I plan to achieve that. So first is for my body, I want to be more consistent with my workout. So I started working out in 2020, where we were going to launch a weight loss program before all this, you know, pandemic started, and I myself started working out. So I felt really good, and I think I was in, you know, one of the best shapes in forever in my life. So I want to be even more consistent and be even healthier physically going into 2021. I want to be more consistent with my workout, with my schedule, and also with creating the programs that will help me achieve the physical goals that I would want for myself. And another thing that since we're talking about this, I will be posting a video that I created last year on how to make your New Year's resolution a success. And the reason why I mentioned that is because I want you to, it's still pertinent, it's still very relevant for this time, but once you watch that, I want you to tell me what you notice the differences between last year and this year in terms of the physical. Okay, I would love to know, you know, what you think, what you observe the difference is. Love to see you in the comments, or you can actually message me directly. So that's one thing. And I want to be more consistent with being careful the things I put in my mouth, because nutrition is very important. And I started watching out for, you know, what, looking at the things that I eat and looking at my diet. So I want to be even better with that. I want to be even more consistent with that going into 2021. And the other aspect there is the mindset, the mind. For me, that is a very important part of being healthy. And how I plan to get healthier, get my mind healthier in 2021 is, first is, I want to be more consistent in expressing gratitude, starting every day with gratitude and finding things in our everyday lives to be grateful for. Because as you know, what we have gone through last year, sometimes it can be hard, and sometimes even myself, I go through a slump. I want to be more consistent, and I want to remind myself to always be grateful with everything. And the other thing that the other part of my game plan to have a better mindset for 2021 is to shut out negativity in my life, or cut negativity in my life. And I plan to do this by one, avoiding watching the news. I've started doing that, and I feel like it's helping me, so I want to be more consistent. I want to even do that better. And also the other thing is I want to shut out or limit my social media consumption. Yes, you might be seeing this through social media, so I have to do something, but it's a focus, time that when I go on social media to be able to do things, to be able to spread the message, to be able to help everyone. But in terms of consumption, in terms of, you know, letting all these negativity go getting to me, I would want to be able to limit that. And in a previous video I created before, I showed you a few tips in how I limit my social media consumption. So I would suggest taking a look at that because they are very helpful. Now, the other thing is I would want to, or I will start cutting out even negative people in my life. Just to help cut out negativity, I will cut out people who are always negative. So I'm gonna cut out negative people in my life. It may not be somebody, it may not be something that people would like to hear, but hey, you know what? I think overall it's gonna be for the better. And those are the things that that's my game plan for 2021 and how I plan to be even healthier come in the new year. So I would love to know what your game plan is. I would love to know what you think and if there is anything I can do to be able to achieve, to help you achieve your New Year's resolution, to help you achieve your game plan for 2021. I would love to hear. You can post them in the comments or you can message me directly. I would love to be able to help you. All right. So again, I want to wish everybody a happy, healthy, and prosperous new year. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.